They're coming.
Impressive. I've never seen a cabin of this magnitude intact.
We were lucky.
I doubt that.
It appears we missed an entertaining fight.
Yes. It's not often we're rendered unnecessary.
If you'd arrived a half hour ago, you would have fulfilled your purpose.
Pity. You missed one.
We offered her asylum in exchange for her surrender.
That wasn't yours to offer. Why did you come? Who created you?
You don't need to do that. She'll tell you anything you want to know.
I know.
I don't know. Riley wouldn't tell us. He said our thoughts weren't safe.
Her name was Victoria. Perhaps you knew her.
Edwin, if the Volturi had knowledge of Victoria, they would have stopped her. Isn't that right, Jane?
Of course. Felix.
She didn't know what she was doing. We'll take responsibility for her.
Give her a chance.
The Volturi don't give second chances. Keep that in mind. Caius will be interested to know that she's still human.
The data set.
Take care of that, Felix. I'd like to go home.